Hi, and welcome to the first C343 instructional demonstration. Today we're going to learn how to do vacuum filtration. So filtration, probably a familiar idea, trying to separate some insoluble solid from a liquid. That's pretty common. You've probably done that in gen chem, but vacuum filtration has a few special tips and tricks that we'll get into in just a second. I hope you guys are enjoying the laid-back atmosphere music as we get started. All right, here's our equipment for the vacuum filtration. We've got a Buchner funnel, a filter vac, a vacuum flask, a pre-cut piece of filter paper, our material to be filtered, and you can see we've got some white solid down there at the bottom, a little bit of very, very cold solvent, and then we've got two hoses here. The black hose is made for vacuum, so that's what we'll be using in this case. The yellow hose is only used for water. So this hose, if you see it in the lab, you're going to avoid that and go just for the vacuum hose. So when putting all this together, you take the filter vac, put it on top of the vacuum flask, put the Buchner funnel on top of that. That'll create a good vacuum seal with that rubber filter vac. And then your filter paper just goes right up inside the Buchner funnel. So once you've got that set up, you're going to need to connect your vacuum hose. One end goes to the yellow vacuum in your hood, and the other end goes to the flask. And notice I've got this flask clamped down. It's pretty top heavy. If you don't do that, you run the risk of breaking it. So there's our setup. First thing we need to do is take the little bit of ice cold solvent, kind of pre-wet the filter paper. That helps it adhere down to the Buchner funnel. And then from there, you flip on the vacuum, and you can hear it start to vacuum there. We take our material to be filtered and dump that through. Then all the solid was caught in the filter paper. If we need to rinse a little bit more into our water or solvent into our flask, make sure we get all that solid down there in the filter paper. The final thing, once you've got your solid on the filter paper, you can see it there, you want to take just a little bit of the ice cold solvent and rinse away any of the impurities that may be present with a little bit of ice cold solvent. So that's it. Vacuum filtration is a pretty straightforward procedure, one of the easy kind of first getting your feet wet glassware operations that we'll do. So hopefully that goes well and you guys do well on experiment one. I'll see you later.